It was February 2nd when the incident happened.
I told my younger sister to cycle to the market.
I wake up every morning wishing I hadn't. But how was I supposed to know that not wearing a helmet could cause so much harm?
I wish I'd never left. If only I'd worn a helmet. But I've learned my lesson now.
Now I urge you all.
Wear a helmet when you ride your bike. For the ones you love.
So pressured. What am I supposed to say?